A Valley postal worker accused of bribery out on bond this afternoon. Noe Olvera pled not guilty in court yesterday. Olvera allegedly tried to sell a list of addresses for more than $1,000. His bond was set at $75,000. His next court date, January 25th.